Is it feasible to beat them 3 times in a row?
Probably not. I mean, with their depth and power play right now, and you know, it doesn't look too good.